and I could use a beer after the day I've had.
You might remember back at the beginning of the game, we were presented with the option to drink some drugged coffee, or to not do that.
Yeah, thanks. Sounds good.
We drank it, but what would have happened if we didn't?
Here you are, darling. How about you, hun?
No, thanks. I'm jittery enough.
We get an achievement! The new office video over.
That's me. Just started last week. My name's Tess. Let's see. Y'all must be Erica.
They must have told you about the hair, huh?
Only redhead in the building.
You're up, Red. I'll see you kids in the morning. After later today. God damn, it's late.
Oof. Good luck, Erica.
Thanks.
Special Agent Reed.
Director?
It's late and I'm not interested in wasting time. How the hell is Davies dead and her killer not apprehended?
I tried. I fired at the killer. The bastard just kept dodging.
Dodging bullets? This isn't a comic book, Agent.
I'm telling you what I saw, Director. I fired, and the killer never got hit. If you have any doubts about my aim...
So far, this is going the same as it did before.
Why did the killer choose the Old South Meeting Hall?
We're not locked into the conversation. In fact, there's nothing preventing us from just walking out. Huh, I guess Jared got kidnapped already. Also, that guy wasn't at that desk before. He doesn't seem too worried about the ear on the floor.
I need to find Sully. Going in here won't help me.
Another agent who wasn't here earlier and isn't concerned.
I need to figure out which way they went first.
Some might consider the open door and trail of blood a bit of a clue, but Eric has never been too good at this. The door closed behind them. Why is it open now?
Sully!
This is new.
I need to act faster.
Okay, let's try that again.
Sully!
I have no idea how that made them swerve around her.
God damn it! I need to get after them. What the? My tires are frickin' slashed! Damn it!
Finally, we know why Erica wanted her car so urgently. That didn't really make sense in the other scenario.
McAdams, they're gone. Took off in a dark sedan. Because the bitch slashed my tires, that's why. Yeah, yeah, I'm on it.
So, tire iron.
Got it.
Rescue Tess from the boot of the car.
Hang on, I'll get
Tess,
you out of there.
Thanks for staying for this.
Interview her about what happened.
I know it'll be tough, but I need for you to think about what happened and remember as many details as possible.
And back to the office. And now's the perfect time to have that conversation we walked out on earlier.
Because it was empty. The renovations kept the place closed. It was a good place to set things up undisturbed.
Sure about that?
You need to get your shit together. I can't risk this in the hands of someone who isn't consistent.
This is bullshit. After...
What was that?
Good question. What was that?
Where's Sully?
Where's Sully?
Holy shit. That earring. Shit, that's Sully's. Where is he?
I'll check the front.
Oh wait, there's Sully.